this race. The riders are enjoying a well-deserved lap of honour, and we'll soon be joining them in Parc Fermé for the usual post-race interviews.